me in there and watch our enemies fly.
Oh, me?
Let's earn our keep. Let's get to work.
Not a problem. I've got this.
Please, excuse me, is this okay?
I've got it. Let's give it a shot.
So, what should I be doing again? Sure, let's try it.
Work.
I'll take the front.
Let us take them by storm.
Let's clear it out.
I'll take this place down before you have time to strap your armor on.
There's still more I can do.
Not a problem. I've got it.
Gotta get it together.
This'll be amazing!
This place won't be a problem anymore.
Are you perhaps in need of assistance?
So, what should I be doing again? Sure, let's try it.
An alive one.
Take a breather.
Get in there and fight.
We'll give it a go.
Here it comes.
We can't gain any ground!
On to the next one!
You're so strong!
I'm not faulty!
What's next?
I've got it. Need some backup?
Please, excuse me. I'm not...
My turn.
The stronghold's in danger. Keep the enemy away from it.
I took this place down before you have time to strap your armor on.
I'll do my best to defend our position.
I've got it. Let's give it a shot.
Please. Excuse me, is...
This stronghold is ours!
Let's clear it out.
Let us take take them by storm.
Knowing when to retreat is a vital strategy.
So, what's your... Sure.
There were unforeseen circumstances.
Don't mind if I do.
My word.
No way I'm running from this.
Not a problem. I've got
this. I'll take this place down before you have time to strap your armor on.
Enjoy your eternal sleep.
Are you prepared?
Please, excuse me.
Let's carve a swath through the battlefield.
We've got a...
Time to make a name for ourselves.
I beg your assistance, at once. Here it comes! You're done! We've got a...
I won't let myself stop here. I'll remember this.
Yeah.
that so?
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army. Everything has its use.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of first service.
Hey, Marianne. You were really doing great during those drills today.
Oh.
I'm heading over to the mess hall. You want to join? After all that training this morning and no break, I'm starving. Oh, sorry, I forgot. You like to eat alone, right? Then don't worry about it. I'll find someone else.
No, I'd like to accompany you. If you'd have me, that is.
You sure? All right then, let's go. I wonder what's on the menu today. Oh, man, that was good. I feel alive again.
Yes, that was nice.
By the way, why'd you decide to come along with me?
What do you mean?
You usually sit by yourself. I thought you didn't like eating with others.
Yes, I do feel more comfortable when I'm alone. I haven't been around people much, so I don't normally know what to say in conversations.
Well, now I'm even more curious why you decided to eat with me.
Well, you have a strange power, right? It makes you transform, or something like that.
Yeah. You curious about it?
It's not so much that. I wondered if you despised having it.
I don't even give it much thought. And besides, my powers come in handy a few times. I know it makes people suspicious of me and curious about my background, but that's just how people are.
And yet you always have such a sunny disposition, and everyone here respects you. I wondered why that was.
I mean, I sure hope they respect me. So, that's why you wanted to join me?
I wanted to know how I could be like you.
Like me? But Marianne, it's not like you have some mysterious power tucked away, right?
No, I don't.
If you just want to make friends with people, then you don't need to think so hard about it. It's not like anyone here hates you.
Don't they? I'm so useless.
Hey, you're a huge help to all of us. I mean that. So you don't have to force yourself to act like someone you're not, okay?
All right. Thank you for saying that.
Which battlefield are you headed to?
Another day, another stage to conquer.
My muscles will see me through.
The fight starts now. We've got an apple. Leave this one to me. Looks like you could use some help.
I've got it.
All right, here I go.
I better back him up.
I've got it. Need some backup?
Not a problem.
I'm here to help. Fly to rescue, so stay on your toes.
Hope for the best, but prepare for the worst.
Lend me your strength!
Out of the way!
Need some backup?
All right, here I go!
It's gone.
Here goes!
Take a breather.
I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough.
You're done!
Here goes!
Lend me your strength!
Leave this one to me. Looks like you could use some help.
All right, here I go. I bet.
We did it.
Yeah!
You're given.
I won't let myself stop here.
I'll remember this.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of further service.
Everything goes well today. I was waiting for you. The breeze feels lovely. don't mind taking care of horses. In fact, I wish I could do that for the rest of my life. Oh my! Do you ever wish you could throw everything away and escape to another world? Margrave Edmund, I doubt I will be able to make the people in my territory happy. I'm not sure. Thank you very much for your company today.
Handle this.
I shall make my dream a reality.
The fight starts now. It all boils down.
All right, here I go. There's nothing to...
You can count on me. I'll do my best.
Just do as I planned.
I shall take
on to win or lose.
That's easy, for I shall handle this.
Huh?
do as I planned.
I'm
pretty useful sometimes.
Not a problem. I've got it.
Here I go!
This place won't be a problem anymore.
This stronghold will fall!
Alright, here I go! There's... Watch me flex! Did you see that? My muscles always win the day!
Watch closely. Take a breather.
I might be in a little trouble.
My accomplishments won't mean a thing if I'm not still standing when the battle's over.
This is clearly the result of training with you. Really? It's my turn next!
It's not over!
Another peerless victory!
Not bad. I won't let myself stop here.
Right.
How about it?
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of further service.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
One cannot achieve victory without challenge.
Gaze upon my splendid finery.
I wish this was for something besides war.
Like me.
Thank you.
Can't wait to see how you do.
I carry a little of everything here. Hope to see you again soon.
Hey there!
Welcome! Well, hello there! Is that the one? Nothing but the best for you. Nothing but the best for you. Come back soon.
Time to work you into shape.
What a strange feeling.
Is suitable.
Put this to good use.
Time to work you into. Can't wait to see how you do.
Interesting. Her Majesty refrained from drinking tea today. A bit unusual, don't you think? I believe the last time that happened was 15 days ago. Ergo, we can conclude she tends to renounce the beverage when...
Hey, remind me why I'm doing this again. What's the point of recording all this stuff? Why not just hang out with her?
It is not stuff. These are Her Majesty's great exploits. They must be accurately recorded and preserved within the annals of Imperial history.
Not sure I'd call her tea habits great exploits. No one's ever gonna need that information. And how do you remember all this? I couldn't even tell you what I had for breakfast this morning.
I remember everything Her Majesty does. Every word she has ever spoken to me. Every morsel she has ever eaten. Not to mention where and when she ate it. Every sigh that has escaped her lips, each and every one of her favorite...
Yeah, let's stop there. This is all sorts of weird.
Why do you say that? These are simply records that need to be kept.
All right, you've convinced me.
So you understand. This is the very reason I have been granted my excellent memory.
But if your memory's so good, then there's no reason for me to help, is there?
Oh, but there is. Her Majesty places a great deal of confidence in you. She often engages you in conversation, and the two of you spend an insufferable amount of time together. As such, you're able to obtain information I could not otherwise verify on my own. There is nobody more qualified than you to assist me in this undertaking.
All right, fine. I get that you're serious about all this. I don't mind lending a hand when I'm not busy. And there doesn't seem to be much harm in it. For Edelgard, anyway.
Spoken like a true confidant of Her Majesty. How dependable of you! It's no wonder she trusts you more and more each day, even if it is maddening. And so, the time has come for me to grant you a very special privilege. I will permit you to devote yourself to Her Majesty as a sign of your undying love.
I'm honored, I guess. Does that mean you're not jealous of me anymore?
I suppose not. We will be comrades, joined in our quest to bestow love and affection upon Her Majesty.
All right then. I wouldn't get your hopes up, though. I'm not really sure how I'd show my love for her, or if I'd even want to.
Very well. You clearly still fail to appreciate the full extent of Her Majesty's charm. However, I am confident you will come to your senses the more you assist me. I hope that one day you will ascend and become a true admirer of Her Majesty.
Yeah, you do that.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
And I'll keep getting stronger too.
Do I smile now, or what?
Better get this down.
Can't wait to see how you do.
Which battlefield are you headed to?